is we are so close, so close to be able to do some incredible things for this country. Incredible things. I just spoke at Dartmouth on healthcare at the medical school, or not, I guess I wasn't actually on the campus, but the people from the medical school were at the, I want to be clear, I'm not going nuts. I'm not sure whether it was a medical school or where the hell I spoke, but it was on the campus. It was on the campus, and the dean of all of that. Well, let me give you an example of what we can do. We're in a situation right now